Smith kicks it deep to Dagg. Dagg, oh, another smashing tackle there by Whitelock. Now Havili, wrapped up by Becky Tor. That was Whitelock again. Well, Luke Whitelock has just come out with fire in his eyes.
That second one needed to be made. He came as the second defender in. The Crusaders had a massive overlap, and he read it beautifully. He came in, spot tackled because it needed to be made. Here's Israel Dagg. He feels the punch first. Here he goes, bit of a step, pumper. And then here comes Whitelock again. Franks doesn't see him. Look at the overlap on the outside. He was the second to last defender. Four players out. Brilliant league. Luke Whitelock, he is loving it.